Hello everyone, I am Aliakbar, an engineer passionate about the future of automotive technology. Today we are here to explore the intricate world of electric vehicle transmission systems with a focus on delivering valuable insights to engineering students just like you. So prepare yourself as we embark on a knowledge-rich journey through the core of electric vehicle transmission systems. And I assure you that this will be a thoroughly informative lecture. So let's dive right in and explore the world of electric vehicle transmission systems. Now, before we begin, let's take a structured approach to understand the content we'll be discussing during this lecture. This will ensure you that you are fully aware of what to expect from this video and that we stay focused throughout the lecture. First and foremost, we'll begin with the foundational knowledge of what exactly a transmission system involves, establishing a solid groundwork for our discussion. Following that, we'll uncover the various types of transmission systems used in modern electric vehicles. Next, we'll explore each type of transmission systems in detail, providing insights into their intricacies and functionalities. Then, we'll conduct a comparative analysis, shedding lights on the advantages and disadvantages of these transmission systems. This will enable you to make informed decisions and grasp the subtle differences. Finally, to provide real-world context, we'll briefly highlight some modern electric vehicles that have harnessed these transmission systems to enhance their performance and efficiency. So, let's start off with our first topic, that is, what is a transmission system? A transmission system in the context of automotive engineering and machinery is a critical component that helps manage the power generated by the engine. In our case, the electric motor, and delivers it to the wheels or other mechanical components in a controlled and efficient manner. It's like the intermediary between the electric motor power and the vehicle's movement. So, how does a transmission system of an electric vehicle work in order to transmit the power from the motor to the wheels of a vehicle? To answer this question, the transmission system relies on five key components that work together seamlessly to ensure efficient power transmission. Let's explore each of these components one by one. First is input shaft. The transmission system begins with the input shaft, which is connected to the electric motor's rotor. The motor generates mechanical power by converting electrical energy it received from the battery pack. This mechanical power is transferred to the input shaft via the rotor. Second is gas. Inside the transmission, there are multiple gears of different sizes. These gears can be shifted to connect with the input shaft and the output shaft, creating different gear ratios. These gear ratios determine how fast the vehicle moves and how force is applied to the wheels. Third is output shaft. The output shaft is connected to the wheels of a vehicle. When a gear is engaged, it connects the input shaft to the output shaft, transmitting powers to the wheels. Fourth is gear shifting. Shifting gears is like choosing the right tool for the job. Lower gear provides more power for acceleration, while higher gear allows for greater speed. In an automotive transmission, which is usually the case in electric vehicles, all the gear shifting is done automatically by a complex hydraulic system. It senses the vehicle's speed, load, and driver's input and shifts gear accordingly. Fifth and last is differential. The transmission system also connects to a differential, which splits the power between the two drive wheels. This allows the wheels to rotate at different speed while the vehicle turns. A transmission system in a vehicle is like the brain and muscle that helps the engine power reach the wheels efficiently, and understanding how these components work together is crucial for a mechanical engineering student interested in automotive systems. Now, with a firm foundation in what a transmission system is and how it operates, let's delve deeper into the various types of transmission systems employed in electric vehicle. Electric vehicle, like traditional ones, utilizes various transmission systems to optimize performance, efficiency, and adapt to different driving scenarios. These transmission systems play a pivotal role in determining how efficiently the electric motor's power is translated into motion. So, let's define the various types of transmission systems that are employed in electric vehicles. They are single-speed transmission, multi-speed transmission, and continuously variable transmission, or CVT. Let's start off with what a single-speed transmission is and how it proves to be beneficial for electric vehicle. A single-speed transmission, also known as a single-speed gearbox or a fixed-gear transmission, has only one gear ratio. Unlike traditional internal combustion engine vehicles, which often have multiple gears, an electric vehicle with a single-speed transmission uses only one gear to transfer power from the electric motor to the wheels. In an electric vehicle, the term single-speed transmission can be somewhat misleading because it implies that there is only one gear, similar to a bicycle with a single-speed setup. However, in reality, an electric vehicle single-speed transmission is more accurately described as a fixed ratio reduction gear or simply a reduction gear. Now you might be wondering how single-speed transmission works in an electric vehicle. So to answer this question, let's dive in and explore the intricate working of this transmission. At the heart of an electric vehicle is an electric motor, which is responsible for converting electrical energy from the battery into mechanical power that drives the wheels. Electric motor can spin at very high speed, often much higher than what is suitable for direct wheel propulsion. In order to tackle this problem, the single speed transmission in an electric vehicle has a fixed gear ratio. This fixed gear ratio is carefully designed and optimized for the electric motor performance characteristics. This gear ratio serves as a reduction gear, meaning it reduces the high speed rotation of the motor to a more manageable speed for the wheels. As the electric motor spins at its high speed range, the single speed transmission ensures that the power transfer to the wheel is delivered at a lower, more suitable speed and with increased torque. This is important because it allows the vehicle to accelerate smoothly and efficiently from a standstill and maintain higher speeds on the highway. The fixed gear ratio is chosen to match the motor's efficiency curve, ensuring that the motor operates efficiently across a wide range of speeds. In many electric vehicles, the single speed transmission also plays a role in regenerative braking. When you lift your foot off from the accelerator pedal, the electric motor can reverse its function, acting as a generator to recover energy and recharge the battery. The single speed transmission helps manage this process. Now, let's explore the concept of a multi-speed transmission in an electric vehicle. A multi-speed transmission, also known as a multi-speed gearbox, is the component in some electric vehicle designed to offer multiple gear ratios between the electric motor and the wheels. Unlike single-speed transmission in an electric vehicle, which has the fixed gear ratio, multi-speed transmission provides the ability to change between several gear ratios. A multi-speed transmission in an electric vehicle consists of three main components. First is electric motor, which generates power from the battery and it typically operates within a wide range of speeds. Second is multiple gears. Unlike single speed transmissions, which have only one fixed gear ratio, multi-speed transmissions have several gears. These gears can vary in size and are designed to engage with the motor's output shaft and the drive wheels. Third is clutches or synchronizer. In a multi-speed transmission, shifting between gears requires the use of clutches or synchronizer. This component helps smoothly engage or disengage one gear while selecting another. Now, let's see how a multi-speed transmission works in an electric vehicle. The transmission system allows the driver or the vehicle's control system to select different gears based on driving conditions, performance needs, and efficiency goals. Lower gears provide higher torque and acceleration, while higher gears offer higher speed and efficiency. When a gear change is initiated, either manually by the driver or automatically by the vehicle's control system, the appropriate clutches or synchronizer is engaged. This disengages the current gear and connects to the motor to the new gear, allowing for a smoother and seamless driving experience. A multi-speed transmission in an electric vehicle offers the flexibility to select from multiple gear ratios, optimizing performance and efficiency for different driving conditions. While they can enhance an electric vehicle's overall performance, they also introduce complexity, cost and weight consideration that engineers must carefully balance in their design. Now, let's dive into the concept of a continuously variable transmission in an electric vehicle in more detail. A continuously variable transmission, or CVT, is a type of transmission system that provides an infinite number of gear ratios within a specified range. Unlike traditional transmissions with fixed gear ratio or multi-gears, a CVT allows for smooth and seamless variation in the transmission ratio, adapting to driving conditions in real time. A CVT in an electric vehicle consists of four essential components. Let's explore them one by one. First is input shaft, which is connected to the electric motor's output. Second is variable diameter pulley. These are the heart of the CVT. Each pulley has two halves that can change their effective diameter. As one pulley's diameter increases, the other decreases simultaneously. Third is metal belt or chain. Running between the two variable diameter pulleys we discussed earlier is a metal belt or chain. It connects the input and output side of the CVT. Fourth is control system. A control system, often computerly controlled, adjusts the pulley diameter based on driving condition and driver's input to achieve the desired transmission ratio. Again, you might be wondering how CVT works. So, let's explore how a continuously variable transmission works in an electric vehicle. As the electric motor generates power and sends it to the input shaft, the CVT control system continuously adjusts the diameter of a variable diameter pulley. This changes the operative size of the pulleys, effectively altering the gear ratio. Unlike fixed gear ratio transmission, with discrete gears, a CVT can provide an infinite number of gear ratios between its minimum and maximum settings for the diameter of the variable diameter pulley. This allows the electric motor to operate at its most efficient speed regardless of the driving condition. A CVT adapts in real time to the driver's input and the vehicle speed. For example, during acceleration, it may provide a lower gear ratio for quick acceleration, whereas when cruising at a constant speed, it adjusts to a higher gear ratio for efficiency. In conclusion, a continuously variable transmission in an electric vehicle is a transmission system that provides an infinite number of gear ratios through a continuously adjustable pulley and a control system. It optimizes efficiency, provides smooth performance, and adapts to driving conditions in real time. Now, before we dive into the comparative analysis, let me share some interesting thing about the company that is revolutionizing the way students just like you navigate their academic path. Whether you are struggling with assignment, project, or thesis work, or in need of a perfect tutor who understands your academic requirement inside out, the Scholars Club has got you covered. With just a sign up, you unlock a world of possibilities. Fill out your academic details and budget, and their cutting-edge machine learning platform will do the rest. Watch as your requirements spread across the platform, attracting the perfect tutor who's tailor-made for you. It's like magic, an all-in-one experience where you can choose from a pool of proposals sent by their tutors or manually search for the ideal tutor using their state-of-the-art search engine. And now, here's the best part. Visit thescholarsclub.com or download their user-friendly app from the Play Store or Apple Store. Your academic success awaits. Now coming back to our lecture, let's conduct a comparative analysis between single-speed transmission, multi-speed transmission, and continuously variable transmission in electric vehicle. First is analysis based on gear ratio. Single speed transmission, as the name suggests, has only one fixed gear ratio, whereas multi speed transmissions have multiple gears that can be manually or automatically selected. While CVT uses a system of variable diameter pulleys and a belt or chain to provide an infinite number of gear ratio. Second analysis is based on gear change. Single speed transmission connects the electric motor directly to the wheel without an ability to change gears. In multi-speed transmission, gears are used to vary the gear ratio between the electric motor and the wheels based on driving condition and power requirement, whereas in CVT, the transmission ratio is continuously adjusted based on driving condition and power demands. Third analysis is based on simplicity. Single-speed transmissions are mechanically simple with fewer components, whereas multi-speed transmissions are mechanically more complex with added components and weight. Similarly, CVTs are mechanically complex and can increase manufacturing and maintenance cost. Our fourth analysis is based on range efficiency. Single speed transmission might not optimize efficiency at all speed, leading to some trade-off in performance. Whereas multi-speed transmission optimizes efficiency by allowing the motor to operate in its most efficient range at various speed. Similarly, CVT maximizes the motor's efficiency by always operating in its sweet spot, regardless of speed. Our last analysis is based on versatility. Single speed transmission provides less versatility for driving conditions, especially when compared to multi-speed transmission, which is well suited for diverse driving conditions such as city driving and highway cruising. Similarly, CVT offers excellent performance by adapting to driver's input and varying driving conditions. In summary, engineers must balance factors like efficiency, cost, complexity, and driving performance when choosing a transmission system for an electric vehicle. For example, single-speed transmissions are straightforward and efficient, but may have limitations in terms of versatility. Multi-speed transmissions offer versatility but at a cost of complexity, whereas CVT optimizes efficiency and smoothness but can be complex and expensive. So the choice between a single-speed transmission, multi-speed transmission, or CVT in an electric vehicle depends on the specific design goals and priorities of the vehicle, such as efficiency, performance, and cost. Each transmission type has its own set of advantages and limitations, and engineers must carefully consider this factor in the context of an electric vehicle intended use and target market. Now let's explore and see which modern electric vehicle have harnessed which type of transmission system to enhance their performance and efficiency. First is Tesla Model S, which uses multi-speed transmission. The Tesla Model S uses a multi-speed transmission which allows it to offer impressive acceleration and top speed. This transmission system contributes to the Model S reputation for outstanding performance and range. Second is Nissan Leaf. The Nissan Leaf, one of the best-selling electric cars globally, features a single-speed transmission. Its simplicity contributes to reliability and efficiency for urban commuting and daily driving. Third is Toyota Prius Prime. The Toyota Prius Prime, a plug-in hybrid electric vehicle, employs a continuously variable transmission. The CVT optimizes the transition between electric and gasoline power sources, enhancing fuel efficiency and driving performance. Fourth is Honda Clarity Electric. The Honda Clarity Electric also uses a CVT transmission to maximize the efficiency of its electric motor. The CVT helps in delivering a smooth and responsive driving experience. Fifth is Chevrolet Bolt EV. The Chevrolet Bolt EV utilizes a single-speed transmission, which contributes to its affordability and simplicity. This transmission design allows for an excellent balance between performance and efficiency in an affordable electric package. These examples showcase how different electric vehicle manufacturers have leveraged various transmission systems to achieve their specific goals, whether it's optimizing for performance, efficiency, or a balance of both. The choice of transmission plays a crucial role in shaping the characteristics and capabilities of each electric vehicle model. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of today's lecture on electric vehicle transmission system. If you found this video informative and insightful, please show your support by hitting the like button, sharing it with others who may benefit, and subscribing to our channel for more educational content just like this. Thank you for joining us on this enlightening journey through the world of electric vehicle transmission systems. Remember, stay curious, keep learning, and until next time, happy engineering.